There's an old tale in Irish legend that goes back many, 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 many hundreds of years about Dierdre. And Dierdre was reportedly the most beautiful woman in all of Irish legend. And it's a tale, a saga that were printed runs about 3,000 pages. So what we've done is we've done the Reader's Digest version of the song here, reduced the whole thing down to three verses, and thrown a jig in the middle. Otherwise, we'd be here all day.
He's going to work on the Aeneid next, and then the Odyssey.